I say I'm rarely in second. On these enduro models, first and second gear is really geared like a tractor. I mean, it's like hard enduro tractor gearing. This bike is a 2021. TE250i. I also have a 2021 125XC KTM. And I have to say, I'm more of a fan of the spring fork in the TE, but I am not a fan of the TE transmission. I wish the TE would just have the XC transmission. First and second gear are taller. And in my mind, more usable.